Also in that film, of course, was Orson Welles, presumably the only time you ever worked with him.
Yes.
What sort of experience was that?
Orson was wonderful. Orson was diabolical. He was the best. He had more intelligence, more craftiness, all those obscure paperback books that you thought that nobody read. Orson read all of those.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of introduction, this is a film about trickery.